Man, today is Valentine's Day. And IKHWN already introducing and meeting up with Cherry Chan since February 7th this year, and featuring her in his videos. Well, I hate Cherry Chan so very much for being the newest ugliest girl I've ever seen. What should I do for Cherry Chan? I have a plan now. I will going to write a very mean Valentine's Day card to Cherry Chan. That will teach her lessons for being new to Go Animate / Vyarn community and even YouTube. And even the newest ugliest girl ever I've ever seen, and I'm like Soraya more than her due to she is a drama escalator. And making SB Senior Animator 2K3 feels down. And many more about Soraya. All right. Now I have the pencil and the paper. And now, let's writing the very mean Valentine's Day card on Cherry Chan. Done. Now, I have to send this very mean card to Cherry Chan to my mailbox. Alright. The paper was now becoming Cherry Chan's Valentine's Day mailbox and now. Let's see how she reacts about this.
Well, happy Valentine's Day to you all. Although you all liked me as a friend.
Well Cherry, you've got a new email from someone else.
Thanks. Now, let us read this kind of Valentine's Day.
What in the world is this? It looks like this is a very mean Valentine's Day card. Let's read this. Well, Abbies. Did you see that? Cherry just running away and crying because of that very heartless and very mean Valentine's Day card.
I know, right, Kire? And by the way, who's the one who sent Cherry Chan, aka the newer Youper who coming here on YouTube on this year a very mean and very heartless Valentine's Day card here?
Wait a second. That Valentine's Day message that are sended to Cherry was very heartless and very mean, saying that the Valentine's Day card message sended from Coris Anderson. What? Coris? Oh my goodness. How could he write a very mean and very heartless Valentine's Day card to Cherry Chan, aka our new YouTuber?
And also, why did Coris also send Cherry Chan a middle finger? That was so very rude and very mean to sending Cherry a very mean Valentine's Day card with a middle finger on it just because she's a new YouTuber on GoAnimate, Vyarn, Gacha Life, and more of the animating program community.
I am calling Boris for sending Cherry Chan a very heartless Valentine's Day card with a middle finger on it, and makes her crying by that very heartless Valentine's Day card message.
Coris, get over here right now. You are in deep trouble. Coris. We have a phone call from Have Fun with Sarah, saying that you made a very mean and very heartless Valentine's Day card to Cherry Chan, aka a new YouTuber. Is this true, to be honest? Yes. The reason why I made the very mean Valentine's Day card with a middle finger on that message to Cherry Chan is because of I don't like the fact that she is a new YouTuber. Plus, Lily Anderson is way beautiful and better than that new YouTuber.
Wow, Coris. Are you serious? Why would you write the very heartless Valentine's Day card to Cherry Chan, aka a new go animator, with a middle finger in your Valentine's Day message to her? You know that making a very heartless and rudest Valentine's Day card can make the other people cry. Look, Cherry is crying because of you, Coris. For this, you're grounded for 8 days and 3 hours. Go to your room right now and think about what you've did.